World Restoration Service for World Peace by Jesus Christ.
Let us hear the exposure. Is the exposure of what?
I'm a prophet.
You?
A false prophet.
Look at your neighbor. I'm a prophet.
A false prophet. In the church where I was in, they were using oil and water. If they didn't like you there, as long
as
they check whether if you are rich, or whether you've got money or nothing, they will bring water from the tap. They will say that water has the Holy Spirit. If you are rich, another thing, it was to separate you from a spiritual wife or a spiritual husband. They would give me. I was the one who was doing all those things.
Hey, can you stretch your hand up like this? This lady, she said she was the one who was working. That's department.
I'm the one who was in that department. I was chosen by that false prophet. He said, I've got more powers which, if you'll be saving those people, they'll be healed.
Toilet paper.
I was taught to take a toilet paper.
There
were no things from Jesus Christ, but from
That tissue paper,
I would fold it like that. If it's a male, I would take that oil, the one which we were told about. I would take that
tissue
paper. I would take that tissue paper.
Container yana ya yogurt.
I will pour in the container of my yogurt. I will give that man.
Kana makamuchauri chia bonna wobaga rubo.
I will tell him to take his private part.
Tissue paper ila ibe ina jolika se atlasa saka kamkosinchinga
rubo. That tissue paper will be like the way I put my hand. So. I will hold it like that.
Chela oil yela kamu.
I pour that oil in that. And I ask him to put his private part there, and
I'll
cover his private part. And that man will put on a
tissue paper
so that tissue paper should not be removed.
From the horse's mouth. Where are the men?
If it's a lady or a female.
Hey, did you get that deception? Things are happening in the church.
If it's a lady or a female, for the lady, when they are doing that for a lady or a female,
You know what? I'm being guided by the Holy Spirit. Hey, look at the finger. Now the preparation for the lady. The toilet paper will be rolled like that. Lift it up the finger.
Shamanano.
This is happening in the church of Jesus Christ.
Do you know that?
Okay. Why rapper, why rapper, why rapper?
You'll rap it.
You're trying to leave Munanola.
To be like your finger.
Let us hear. Okay, wait, wait, wait.
I can have a son of a woman now.
Hey,
I check it. Look at the camera oil.
I'll put it in that oil.
I mean, I also have a camera. I'm sorry, but I'm sorry.
Then I'll put it in the private part of a lady.
Private part of a lady. I'm sorry.
I'll put that in the private part of a lady. I'll put it inside of a private part. It will go deeper. That lady will sleep having that thing in her prayer part, and the following day she'll take it out and throw it to the
that is calling the cancer now. Toilet paper inside like that.
Toilet paper
that is calling the cancer.
It's
not healthy.
World Restoration Service for World Peace by Jesus Christ.
Everybody, you come next to me now for prayer. Whatever you want.
Sengwe le sengwe se o se batlang.
Ask the Lord Jesus.
Kopa Morena Jesu.
I pray for them now in your name, Jesus. Lord Jesus, you are seeing what are they asking now from you. They are asking from their hearts. Lord Jesus, you are the one who answers. You are the one who blesses. You are the one who gives. Lord Jesus Christ, when they are asking from you, Lord, in your name, you answer. In your name, Jesus, you bless whoever calls. I say, Lord Jesus, those who are sick, they want to be healed by you. And those who are having pains, they want to receive the healing from you, Jesus. And those who are asking spiritual things and the physical things, they are receiving right in your presence. Lord Jesus, in your name, Jesus Christ, I pray.
World Restoration Service for World Peace by Jesus Christ.